We may still be in winter, but like you just said, it feels like spring and summer, already planning for summer. The Christian Brothers Academy announcing a new free program for some students in the Syracuse City School District. The four-week program will happen on CBA's Randall Road campus for current fourth and fifth graders. They're taking 60 campers in to learn robotics, rocket building, and more. The goal is to fill the learning gap the pandemic has caused for families that need it most.